A new species discovered. Deep in Costa Rica's Talamanca Mountains, scientists say they found six specimens of this particular type of glass frog.
Studying its physical characteristics, like its coloring, skin texture, and analyzing the sound of its call, we found that it was a justifiably different species to the others.
There are various species of glass frogs, but so far they've only been seen in certain parts of Central and South America. They're typically characterized by their skin, which is so translucent you can see their organs. For scientists, this latest discovery is a good sign. Every year, scientists identify thousands of new plants and animals, but they believe there are millions of species yet to be discovered. Like the glass frogs, some creatures rely on a delicately balanced ecosystem, and the worry is, with climate change and environmental pollution, some may become extinct before they're even found. Catharina Moh, BBC News.